What is ELISA test for HIV? Hey, welcome to Mark Medicals, where you learn about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn about the following. 1. What is ELISA test for HIV? 2. How does ELISA detect HIV? 3. How soon can ELISA test detect HIV? 4. HIV ELISA test accuracy. Before I answer this question, please note that any HIV test which detects both HIV antibodies and HIV antigens belong to a class of fourth generation HIV test. Lots of you guys were asking about this, so I am happy to clarify it today. Alright, without further ado, let us get answers. 1. What is ELISA test for HIV? ELISA or EIA is a fourth generation HIV test that is used to detect both HIV antibodies and HIV surface antigens. They are the recommendable first-line HIV testing kits in many developed countries. Note that antibody-only EIA still exists but has been phased out in favor of combo EIA methods. 2. How does ELISA detect HIV? The enzyme-linked immunosorbent assay, ELISA, tests a patient's blood sample for antibodies and HIV antigens. Oral fluid, not saliva, collected from the cheeks and gums, may also be used to perform an ELISA. As I said, some old-school ELISA still detects only HIV antibodies. 3. How soon can ELISA test detect HIV? An antigen-antibody test performed by a laboratory on blood from a vein can usually detect HIV infection 14 to 45 days after exposure. Antigen-antibody tests done with blood from a finger prick can take longer to detect HIV, i.e. 18 to 90 days after exposure. Using any fourth-generation HIV test before 6 weeks is not conclusive and should be followed up by a second HIV testing method at around 90 days for maximum accuracy. 4. HIV ELISA test accuracy. UK guidelines recommend a window period of 6 weeks for a fourth-generation antigen-antibody test. By this time, 99% of infections will be detected. Testing after only 4 weeks will detect 95% of infections. A negative result at 6 weeks with a fourth-generation test does not need to be confirmed because the results will be conclusive. The test results are close to 100% accurate at around 90 days. If you are using antibody-only ELISA, your test results will conclusive only after 90 days post-HIV exposure. It is recommended to have an early HIV diagnosis so that you are started on HIV treatment very early. Early HIV treatment reduces HIV transmission to loved ones and helps in living a life of disease-free HIV symptoms.